What do you got to say?
Money.
So every single splash you see out there is a marlin feeding on the bait pole. That's how many are out there. Absolutely insane. And this is just one bait ball of hundreds of them out here. Oh, that marlin wasn't, he's not on the line. He's just thrashing in that bait ball. Okay, now we got a fish in the bait ball. Show him a thing or two. Oh, he missed our bait. Oh, he's coming back. There he is, he's circling. There he is, come on, he's, oh, come on. You can. Oh, he's got it. There he goes. He's got it. Yeah. Oh, baby. There's Omar. Nice cast, Omar. There we go. There we go. Right into the bait ball. Right into the bait ball. I mean, this is going to be so easy. This for you?
I was thinking say it would be 25, but inflated to about 35.
Oh! Two boys over there. Three hooked up, looking for our fourth quad. That'll put us, I think, close to 30 today, 29 maybe. We've got Dan in that corner. We've got Maximum on another one in the chair. We've got Mason over there, his marlin, and Tyson over there with his. This is our sixth quad of the day, or seventh. I really don't know.
Whoa! We're peeling line.
Jeez.
This fish is headed to San Diego for days off.
Holy moly guacamole, amigo. You're losing a bit of line. That's a Talica 20 too, so now you're into the Spectra. Well, there goes the mono. Alright, let's just see what Mr. Tyson, sir, is doing over here.
Mine's just peeling right now.
Oh, Lord.
It's a tough day.
You just finished a 50-minute battle, like, literally 4 minutes ago.
Tough day. Someone's got to do it.
I'm just hauling it in right now.
Oh, come on. Oh, there he is. Oh, that's a good one, too. Nice.
Can you
move over? What do you need?
Survey shows on the ground.
Ooh. Well, four marlin on again. I think we're around 26 marlin so far. Basically just back up to a bait ball, throw out live baits, and it's just that easy, folks. It's just that easy. Oh, man. What do you want?
Cerveza.
Cerveza, okay. One momento. I could watch these guys catch fish all day long. How old are you?
13.
How many marlin you reeled in today?
Five
or six so far?
I'd say this is my sixth.
Right on, brother. And there's your dad. What do you think, Mr. Tyson?
It's good.
How many so far today is this for you?
I think this is four or five.
Okay. While we wait, we hydrate.
Omar,
best deckhand in Cabo San Lucas.
Yes, I will second that.
And the captain upstairs, number one, in
Thank you. Woo! Dylan, we're having a tequila show later.
Mr. Dan, how many marlin is that for you?
No idea, buddy. We've lost track.
As long as you're having fun.
That's right.
In the sun.
Mr. Dan, hookah teaches your second term marlin today.
Uh-huh.
He's hookah.
He is? Yeah.
He's learned really quick.
And he's the only one that got a Dorado today for dinner.
Yeah. Dorado.
Right?
Dorado.
He's mucho bueno.
Mucho bueno. Ceviche time.
Yes.
Triple beer moment. Triple B moment. Boats, beers, and the boys. Let's go.